like I said, remember we're not just taking out our hips are under our body's neck, our booty's engaged, we need head comes down. Down, center, up. Body's engaged. Shoulder circle.
Right foot, left foot. Sitting up.
seven, eight. Right. Left. Arms in first. Four. Pull your core in. Seven. Eight. One. Two. Three. Four. Use your pecs. Make sure your pecs are engaged. 2 feet. High fifth. Spot something. Focus. Use your eyes. Squeeze your glutes. Up. And down. Up. Down. Press with your pecs. And down. Up. Nice job. Good, 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 good. Feet together. Hands on our hips. Press with the feet. Go. Right. Left. Right. Left. My name's Brittany if you're just joining us. Turn it out. Right. Squeeze your glutes still so our knees go over our toes. We don't want this. Okay? Paddle. Good. Full extension of the foot. Press. 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 So we're really flicking our toes off the ground. Almost so that the bottom of our toe is coming back in towards our heel. Good job, plie. Stretch, releve. Arms in first. Try to lift your chest so we're not like this. Second. Bring your arms in like a chicken. Squeeze that muscle nice and tight. That's our pec. We want that to be hard. We don't want it to be squishy armpit. Yeah? Squeeze that pec. That helps us with our balancing. Feet together. Right passe. Left passe. Good. Sitting down. Quick stretch in our tailor sit. Opening those hips. L. Reach it forward. Give your feet an extra stretch while we're down here. Yeah? If you can reach. Flex. Elbows on the ground. Chest lifted. Same thing. Try to flatten out our spine as much as possible so that we're not super curved. If you have the flexibility. Good. Reach it forward. My toes are cold. I did not like that cold front yesterday. I'm glad it feels better out already today. My strawberries didn't like it either. Up, straddle. Second. Tick, side, side. Pull your core in. Make sure we're sitting up nice and tall on our sit bones. We don't want to be back here. We want to sit forward onto our hips. Reach up and over to the right. Up and over to the left. Up. Center. Good. Stretch it out. Try to keep your belly in so that we can see here. Try to hold your belly in so it's not like laying on the ground. We want to keep our tummy engaged. Just do your best. Reach out as far as you can, and then once that, once you're good, then stretch it open a little bit wider, and reach it forward again. We want to stay in stretches at least for 30 seconds. 30 seconds, it takes our muscles 30 seconds to remember a position. So if you don't make it to 30 seconds, your body won't remember it and we won't get as flexible. I was listening to some piano music in the background yesterday, and I didn't even realize it had like totally switched to Christmas music. I was like, oh, I was filming stuff. Silly. Let's do our left and right split. I like to do my left one first, and you can do whichever one first. Good. If you're all the way down in your split, try to square up your shoulders to the side. Arms in first. You can go for a back arch. Okay? And if you're really all the way down, you can also pick up that back leg for a perfect split. If this hurts your knee, if it hurts your back knee, you can also do that. Pick up the back foot, like we're in releve, and stretch your back knee. If it's up here, that's okay. So that we're not banging our knee down on the ground. Okay, good, that was a nice left split. Go to your right split. And then just do your best to stretch your back knee. Make sure your feet are stretched. We don't really ever want to practice our splits like this. This is gross. This is gross. Try to pull that core in. Again, you're all the way down. First position, fifth position, arch back. Good. Feet together. I just need to tilt this down a little bit. Laying on your back. Five, six, crunch it up. Seven, eight. One, two. Think everything's gonna be an eight, okay? Feet up. And flat. Give yourself some space between your chin and your neck, I mean in your chest. Straddle.
To develop, to the knee.
Double take your right leg up. Now, this is kind of disgusting, but if you ever need to, because if your hands are slipping, you can put a little spit on your hand and it'll help you from not slipping so much. But maybe just wipe that up later if it's in your house. If it's in the studio, that's gross. Good job. That's it. Final stretch. Stand up. Very good job, guys. Very good, very good. So, ladies, we're at that time. Put your heels on now if you're going to put your heels on. If not, jazz shoes or whatever is fine. Gentlemen, whatever you feel like. So, we're doing a song from Chicago, the musical. Chicago takes place in what year, Miguel? I'll let him tell you. Or what decade? We could go with decade. So, we're going to use the song from the soundtrack, actually from the movie. It's called Nowadays Hot Honey Rag. We're coming in at about a minute 30 or something. I'll tell you more specifically in a little bit. But this is very stylized, okay? The 20s, you're right. Thank you. Oh, and who else? Someone else said too. Olivia, yes, the 20s. Thank you, guys. The 20s, yes. So Chicago takes place in the 20s, so we're going to do some stylized 20s choreography, starting with a sugar. Okay, so now this choreography is not that difficult. So, yes, good, everybody. It's not that difficult. So putting it together, I really want you to think about your style and your quality of movement, okay? Now, we want to keep our core engaged because it's a lot of smaller footsteps. The 20s started using a lot of footwork. Yeah, fast footsteps. So that means you need to engage your core and engage your muscles, the same like when I said use your pecs, okay? So that's what's gonna help you the most not look sloppy. So, and I'll give a girl option and a boy option for all my gentlemen dancing with us today. I know we have Miguel and Simon and Charlie. Any other boys with me? Okay, so here we are. Nowadays, Hot Honey Rag medley title. In 50 years or so. Okay, we're gonna start with some sugars on the right foot. Get my head back in the picture. Sugar's on the right foot. Our head is down and we're in a plie. So we step on the right foot and it twists. Twist, twist. So first we show off our heel, heel, and then we let it go. Okay? So we go. 5, 6, 7, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay? And as we do our sugars, our hands are gonna flick water droplets off our fingertips. I'm gonna go this way, but it should be happening in front so you can see all of it. 5, 6, ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. On 8, we're gonna do a passe. Passe, pop. Gentlemen, this is fine for you too. Ladies, we come to a releve, everyone, we come to a releve, contraction on 8. Da 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 da. Repeat on the left. Because we just did 8, now we go on the left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Head is down both those times. I was just staring at you. Okay, do it again. 6, right foot goes first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? Good. I'm sure we got that. So, first it's the left passe. Second, it's the right passe. Point your foot. Connected, so we're not out like this. Cool. Yeah. So, let's hear music. It's gonna ever. Now, why? neutral for everyone. 6, 7, 8, step, touch, step, touch. Now here's where we're gonna switch for girls and boys. Girls, we go flick kick right foot to the front and then to the back. To a nice big arabesque. Okay? So we go flick in up. It's fast. So we go step, touch, flick in arabesque. Okay? Boys, we're just not gonna have these flippy wrists. So boys, we're gonna press it this way. So we go kick and let's switch it and go left, then right. Left, right. So you go front, back. Okay? So the girls are going front and high. Girls, we're going left arm front, left arm high. Boys, we're going right, left, right. Okay? So that everybody starts right here, the second one switches for us. So, and again, the footwork is point your foot, flick kick with a little hop on the supporting leg, kick and arabesque. Shoot it up nice and high to at least 90 degrees. Okay, good. So, we have da 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 da. There it is. 6, 7 again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Kick up. Good. Let's go on. Our right leg is up in arabesque, and we're gonna do a right pas de bourrée with wobbly knees, with wacky knees. So we do right, left, right, knees, knees. Okay? Again, we step on it, right, left, right. Right, left, right. Just three walks, right, left, right. Yeah, not as stampy as I'm doing. So kick and kick, bum, bum, bum. Now stylistically, I would like bum, bum, bum. Okay? So our knees knock together, knock together, knock together. Great. So step, touch, step, touch. Flick and flick, pas de bourrée, and we go open, open. Our arms go cross, open. And our legs go open, open. So, pas de bourrée and open, open. Yes, and I want strong jazz hands so that we're really making that picture. Ha, ha. See this final pose? That should be a fun click, okay? Cool! Great job. So, we have step, touch, flick, and flick, pas de bourrée, and wacky knees. Music. Music, then we'll tap on the beginning. Remember, it's fast.
Shoulder shrug. Bum, bum.
pretty sure it's 8-1. So it goes, now one, day, two, three, four, hit, hit, up, 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 and, dun, dun. That might, I think that's what it is. 8-1. Then we step to the right. Step on the right foot, back, front, left, back, front, right, chaîne, chaîne, plié, jump down. Okay? So we go. Right, left, right, left, right, left, chaîne, plié, jump down. Okay? Now our arms go. Step right here. We're framing our face. Second position in like a high fifth, palms up. Okay? Step, ball, change. Step, ball, change. Ladies, our arms are going up for a chaîne. Gentlemen, our arms are going down. So I'm going to be a lady. Chaîne, plié. Everybody does the same. Up, down. Then right there, we start right at the sugars. Okay? So that rhythm, we're using that hemiola rhythm right there. Bum, 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 ba dum, ba dum, bum. Again. Bum, 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 bum. 6, 7, 8. Step, 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 step. Chaîne, plié, and jump. Yeah. Now, days 2, 3, 4. Rock, rock. Roll it up and a shoulder shrug. Step out and step out and chaîne, plié.
Eight. One, two, three.
da 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 da. Right, left, right, left. Floppy bird, floppy bird. Make sure you use your plie. Yeah, you know the only way to get your hips to move is to use your plie. But they don't really go like this. Okay, so soft knees. Ba-dum, 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 bum. Nice! Let's go from the top.
So far. Okay.
Cool. We're almost done. That's the end of the combo. Sorry, kind of a long class today. Hope you enjoyed it. I love this song. I love doing combos to this piece of music. I think they're always fabulous. And it's great to work on stylization. Here's the thing. To help you with Notice how sharp my movements are. Step, 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 step. Yeah, it's staccato steps. It's not da 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 da. Yeah, otherwise I'd be doing ballad six. Okay? So it's place, 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 turn and turn, plie and up, dip. Okay, we need to be just as cognizant of our landings as when we start. Okay? So like the jump, we don't, it's not just about whee! No, it is up, dip, tick, 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 tick. Okay? Try to be very specific on the balls of your feet. That's how we move fast. Ladies, if you have heels on, you really need to be on the balls of your feet because nobody wants to hear this. And to break your shoes. They're too expensive for that. From the top, whole thing. Show your body. Nice little suit to you.